project so important? What is the main goal and what will the students have as a final result from it?
That's a very good question that I will try to answer. So it is, the Tempus project is very important to introduce some cooperation between the colleges in the area of Southwest Serbia. One of the colleges which is participating in this kind of harmonization process is coming from Pirot, and that's the reason why we are here in this lovely old town from Pirot, and we are very happy that we are here. And we...
Ovaj Tempus program konkretno je značajan po tome što povezuje zemlje, odnosno povezuje zemlje Evropa naravno i povezuje škole Južne Srbije, od kojih je i naša škola, Visoka škola strukovnih studija takođe učesnik i to je razlog zbog kojeg su gosti danas ovde i veoma su srećni što se nalazimo u ovom lekom gradu.
The consortium lasts for 2 days. Is it enough to achieve certain results or conclusions, goals? Are there any other
So we are in fact working step by step. So this is not the first seminar that we had. We got already seminars also in Niš, in Krusevac, and in Vranje. So and this is the next one. So this is in fact each time one step that we go further. But to come back on your previous question, I want to add that certainly within the framework of Bologna Declaration, also for your students, it's very important that there is much more cooperation between the colleges in this region, because for the students this will open new perspectives and new possibilities of cooperation with the European Union.
Radimo korak po korak. Ovo nije bio prvi sastanak, mi smo već imali sastanke u Kruševcu, Vranju i Nišu. Dakle, radi se jedno po jedno, imamo u planu agendi nekoliko koraka. Ovo je dakle četvrti sastanak u Zorcima, a između ostalog da dodamo samo da je Tempus inače značajan za naše studente po tome što se pojačava saradnja među visokim školama Južne Srbije i uopšte Srbije, pošto ovo nije jedini Tempus, i samim tim lakše je i studentima naše zemlje da međusobno sarađuju, da budu bliže kontakt.